bus is setting on a Saturday night. Susie meets the man of her dreams. He says that he got in trouble, and if she doesn't mind, he doesn't want the company. But there's something in the air, they share a look in silence, and everything is understood. Susie grabs her man and puts a grip on his hand as the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says,